Can't touch this.
Now joined by some of my favorite people, the cast crew of Arrow. How are you?
Who do you just like? Right.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
That Paul Blackthorne, I'll tell you.
He's the best!
I'm gonna say a word, and if it, you tell me if it's a yacht word or
we're
not.
Or not.
Paul, you look enthralled.
Yeah.
Where are we gonna pick up with next season?
The whole first episode is a long Skype call between Diggle and I.
Whoa. It's very romantic.
Yeah. Can't touch this. He won't call me back, pretending it doesn't bother me.
I'm married,
Oliver. I'm
married.
You can't touch this. Ooh. Oh.
They are your size. And I want to see if you can walk in them. Don't put them on me.
Wait,
you want to just walk like you know I love you
right now. What are you doing to me?
You would change your character. Which one would you change for?
Since everyone else is wearing pumps, I wouldn't mind being Felicity Smoke so I can size 14 pumps.
Can't touch this. What about you, Echo?
Yeah, Diggle.
Diggle. Diggle, yeah.
Yeah,
that's
there
an
go.
Easy one.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. That's racist.
It's not racist. I didn't just pick the black guy. I like Diggle.
I would want to be Emily, but like Emily.
The person.
Thistle Gorm is a boat that sunk off the coast of Egypt, which I've dived on.
Of course.
Humble brag.
I took a moment last night with John, with David, with Emily, with Willow, with Echo. Paul, I took a moment to say to each of them last night, thank you so much, because I am so fortunate to work with these people. If someone asks me to do the Mary Fuck Kill with the Arrowcast, I will literally burn this stage to the ground.
Paul, how are you doing?
It's a nightmare being Quentin Lance, really.
I actually, no one knows, but I actually wear leather underpants.
I don't even know which one's DC and which one's Marvel. Should I just stop talking?
Maybe.
I'm great. I've never felt better.
Last year, David Ramsey, right in the middle of his monologue, on his close-up, he goes, "We're gonna beat this son of a dick." Break it
down. Do you remember that? And then the whole rest of the day was ruined.
It's all you could say for the rest of the day.
What I was saying is Emily's the worst.
She is the worst. Oh, that's me.
Felicity's probably best friend is Curtis, because at this point we haven't met any of Felicity's friends at all.
Felicity's friends are hanging out with Diggle's parents.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you. Thank you. I was so glad to go there. He was hatched, wasn't he?
What can you tell us about Diggle at the start of season 5?
He's in Chechnya and he's an Uber driver.
I Chechnya. Why? Where did you get that one from?
Because he actually is in Chechnya.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You were looking forward to the new season being kind of a back to basics.
How we're bringing it back to basics.
Back to basics.
Describe the theme of season 5.
Back to basics.
Oh, you gotta sing it.
You don't sing any Christina Aguilera. Next time you say that, I will be so mad.
Wanna get dirty.
Yeah, thank you. Nice.
Malcolm would always throw punches, and then John would put a little flourish. And James Bamford, who's directing our first and second episodes, would be like, John, stop it.
Just know that I have sweated profusely in an Arrow Hamilton crossover t-shirt.
I didn't know that shirt existed. You need to give me one.
Okay. I agree, I want one too.
I was wondering if you would ever share your singing talents with us on the show.
I will kill the youngest end of your life to remind you of your love.
We would like to apologize to Lin-Manuel Miranda.
Yes.
And there will never, ever, 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 never, ever be a musical episode of the show.
What impact will Flash's Flashpoint storyline have on Arrow?
It will have a big impact on the characters that it does have an impact on.
Emily, rumor has it Felicity is getting a new boyfriend this season?
It is a true rumor.
How's Oliver gonna react to this?
We meet him in episode 1, he dies in act 4.
Yeah.
tragic
arrow, right?
What happened? You got shot with an arrow in the head.
Don't look at me.
Don't forget Arrow season 5, Steven.
It premieres on the 5th of October.
Only on
NBC. That's damn it.
NBC. Let's do this over again. Sorry.
Start the whole thing again.